Hello guys, welcome to Fab Dentist. In this video we are going to discuss about one of the important topic of impaction, that is wall line. So without getting delayed, let's get started. Before knowing what is wall line, one should know what is impaction. Impaction or impacted tooth are those which is completely or partially unerupted, is positioned against another tooth, bone or soft tissue so that its further eruption is unlikely and described according to its anatomical position. Here is an impacted third molar tooth. Now, what is wall line? Wall line is also known as Winter's line, given by George Winter. These are described as three imaginary line drawn on the standard radiograph. Wall line, in which W stand for white line, A for amber and R for red. You can see over this diagram. What is white line? Line drawn. White line is drawn along the occlusal surface of erupted molar extending posteriorly to the third molar. You can see over this diagram. Occlusal surface ke along draw a line which extended posteriorly over the third molar region. Indication. White line indicate the depth of the tooth within the mandible, relationship of the occlusal surface of impacted tooth with the erupted molars. Now, what is amber line? Line drawn from the surface of bone distal to the third molar to the crest of interdental septum between first and second molar. You can see over this diagram. This is the amber line. Line drawn from the surface distal to the bone surface of third molar to the crest of interdental septum between first and second molar. Now, what is the indication of amber line? It indicates the height of the margin of alveolar bone enclosing the tooth and the amount of vertical bone that require removal for the extraction of third molar. Now, what is a red line? Red line drawn perpendicular from the amber line to the imaginary point of application of elevator. You can see over this diagram, this is a red line. Now, what are the indication of red line? Larger the red line, more difficult the extraction. Less than 5 mm of red line, less difficult. For every 1 mm increase after 5 mm, difficulty will increase by 3 times. Means, for every 1 mm increase in the depth of red line after 5 mm, the difficulty will increase by 3 times. Now, more than 5 mm advised under general anesthesia, 9 mm very difficult, denuing of distal root of the second molar may mandate the removal of second molar also. Thank you, hope you liked it. Please do like, subscribe and share as it motivates me to make more videos.